Okay, let's just get into the word here, Psalm 34. Father, thank you for this day. This is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Psalm 34, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord, and he heard me, and delivered me from all my fears. I sought the Lord, and he heard me, and delivered me from all my fears. They looked unto him and were lightened, and their faces were not ashamed. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard him and saved him out of all his troubles. Hallelujah. The angel of the Lord encampeth round about them that fear him, and delivereth them. O taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man that trusteth in him. O fear the Lord, ye his saints, for there is no want to them that fear him. The young lions do lack and suffer hunger, but they that seek the Lord shall not want any good thing. Thank you, God Almighty, for your word. Thank you, sweet Jesus. Thank you, God, for your power, your word, your mercy, your grace. We pray for this to be a great day, Lord. We pray for people out there that are suffering from sickness, disease, trouble, anxiety. We bind it in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Father, for the blood of Jesus and the angels of God over us. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. We love you and give you all the praise and glory. Have a great day, everybody. God bless. Love you.